just goods here.
See for yourself.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've locked a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. Freehold's warned.
You're talking about orders. I'm talking about lives.
That's what the orders are for. Look to
save lives. Good day, citizen.
Aloy, I told you I'd be here.
You did, Teb. But have your wounds even had time to heal?
Honestly, if I fought, I'd probably come undone. But don't worry. I'll leave that to the other Nor at the Spire. I brought supplies instead. These Karja have made me an honorary quartermaster, whatever that means.
It sounds impressive.
I could get used to it. We'll be setting up caches of arms and medicine under these banners. Look for them when the fighting starts. Aloy, when you went into the mountain, did the goddess tell you our chances?
She didn't need to. I know we can do this, Teb.
Maybe we can.
How did he get so close to the Sun King? The Ocelan Guard bringing their shadows from the space.
I'll tuck that away. So much for being careful.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves the Eclipse.
What does that even mean?
It's when the moon gets in front of the sun, idiot.
Is that supposed to sound scary or something?
I don't know. They used to be Karja. Karja are always yammering about sun and shade.
Well, if they used to be Karja, how tough can they be?
Yeah, they're best guys, just like birds. We'll rip their little feathers off.
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
Well, that's big. It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Well, where do they put the vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Steel before iron!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit them like a hammer till they can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
These Karja in their frilled armor look like turkeys.
But there are so many. And now we are so few.
They are not our foe. Not this time.
Quiet now.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word.
Some Oseram girl applied to the city guard the other day. Amazing.
You put that Oseram assassin in his place. Enough to last a lifetime. The Oseram that tried to kill our Sun King? Traitors, the whole tribe of them.
So you must be Aloy, then. I thought there'd be more of you.
More of me?
Thicker, I suppose. More of a gear wheel, less of a ringlet. Don't get me wrong, you're very well struck.
Do all Oseram flirt at the most inopportune times?
Inopportune? Battle hasn't even started yet. Petra Forgewoman, I hail from the Free Heap. I'll be heading back in the next dust storm. Murad asked me to check over the city arsenal first. Cannons have aged well, but I've cleared their throats so they can really roar.
Can I try one?
Everybody wants a turn. Have at it, then.
Come on.
Gotta grab this now. Never know when I might need these.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more.
Freehold's reward. We're talking about
orders. I'm talking about lives.
That's what the orders are.
Children in the infirm. Get them to safety as soon as you can. ammunition, and bandages. Whatever you can find, get them to the gates.
Bolin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? This is useful. How could you sleep, Elizabeth? Weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says!
Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
To me.
You have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you fight?
You will perish!
Get ready for the shadow.
You have
me in a sun ring then.
The end is inevitable.
Thank you.
bleed for the shadow.
You have fixed the problem.
Should have fought you in the settlement then.
A gift from the shadow.
You have fixed it long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Accept. Accept your weakness. Only endless night.
Stand cover!
Must run red to be cleansed.
This is it for you.
You have fixed it long enough.
Should have fought me in the sun ring then.
Picked off!
moving, this bridge will go.
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
I am chosen. You came from nothing. Die on nothing. A savage cannot understand destiny.
He's quick.
Your fate was set. Beneath the sun!
You're done.
Hades is next.
The buried shadow will save me. I cannot... Ah!
Shot at me!
Can't be too far.
The attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Again. signs. Alone. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Raise arms again! West!
Thank you.
No signs. A lull in the attack. Lower your arms, but be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Thank you. Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. Transmitting.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
It's Aloy!
Well, you can see that.
We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
My fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right?
Right.
The metal devil must fall.
I should stock up. Last chance.
Thank you.
devil holds more to its side.
All of you, focus on the new machines!
Get it off.
city.
Beware, Aloy, you face another.
Got it!
Thank you.
was the last!
Execute!
The demons turned on you, Aloy!
I can't back down now!
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Thank you.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query. What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care. And that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Friend, remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin. Thank you.